as red as blood. I'm sure the taste will be delicious.